Oh my god, no you didn't. No you didn't.
I did.
Jesus. I was not expecting it. I saw the first kill, I was like, he's got it. Oh my god, dude. Oh, what the fuck.
Oh my god, you're the worst in the world.
Can I do that? Here, get that. Nice.
Oh, he went up.
You're starving me.
I don't know why I went all the way there. It was really bad move.
Yeah.
Please!
Hey!
Holy shit! I actually did something. I mean, I planned this.
Damn, dude. Oh! This is nuts, man. That was actually good.
Holy shit.
I'm new here. Is that a fucking bird? Yeah. I could put the camera a little higher if you want to see it.
Why they're in this position, why they're moving through this bracket at a brisk pace as it is. And
you say brisk.
I do say brisk.
Shall we?
No, we shall. Let's do it.
Ah, I took the risk. That'll be clipped all over on the internet at some point coming up. Oh, you're checking the whole thing. Okay, I'll finish this. I'll skull it. Let's go.
Oh, I don't have to. You guys join for me.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Rob.
They can't see my shit.
Oh, Rob, this. You should just do this for us.
No!
Create game lobby? What?
Yeah, create. I think you gotta join it.
You are Team Orange.
At least someone play. Like,
no, dude, we all forfeited, bro.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh,
I can do it.
If I win this 3v3, 1v3.
Jesus Christ, guys, what are you doing? How
bro,
is that?
I'm holy shit.
How is that sub sound not turned off?
God! Wait, don't we have to do.
Oh. Oh, nice.
Pop, 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 pop. Coop, Cole, 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 Cole,
Cole.
Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Nice play, Coop. Nice play, Coop.
Nice. Nice job, dude. Nice job.
That felt good.
So close.
That felt good.
Really did.
Wow.
They're swimming now.
Where are they?
Best, exact best.
Garden coming, garden coming.
Beach. They stop.
Yeah, I want this car 90.
Gadi ruk gaye kya un
logo? Four people there.
On the left, I hit him. Hit him again, knocked him out. Behind the car. Dead, above there.
I won that con idiot. Fuck.
Careful, dude. Oh, look at Neon, so happy.
What?
For that con.
Connor. Shady. Rotating around. Looking for a pass play moving forward, a jam. It's not going to be there for them as Kia beats Shady to the ball. And there's Kami towards net. What a shot, Express. Total respect to Kami. Doesn't even bother jumping up. He knows he's not getting that one.
That's what Kami's capable of. Look at the control to be able to get into that sort of position, Rankies, and just put that one in. 2-0 now for Pale Horse, responding beautifully after giving up match play.
What's up, Ziff? How's it going?
Oh wait, I messed it up. Okay.
Keep this one going here with 30 seconds left.
Now, a bit of an interesting fact, that one stopped out by the midfield. Resonance is the team that came out of the winner's final. They lost to Unreliable Engines. Unreliable Engines consisting of Zunru, Epic Eclipse Gaming, and there can only be two. And so, you have to think about it. These guys might be a little bit cold here in game number one, and in a best of three, dangerous to drop the first game.
Very, very dangerous. Here's Icicle, pops it up, hashes.
You ever wanted to end like that? I mean, not really. No, this is a chance.
How about that, though?
Jeremazing with the flick. That is gorgeous work from the Puffins as they survive the onslaught of Tiger's shots, and Jeremazing gives them the win.
Porkchop just a little bit late to that one. Doesn't come out to challenge as Jeremazing picks.
Thanks for fun in the channel.
Thank you. I know I can do it, baby. Let's go.
Chat, I really should go back to one. I mean, I love solo standard. I love the thought process, you know, the passes, the skill, the transfer of like, pah! You know? Love it. Would recommend, chat. Would recommend.
Oh god, we're passing on our own net. We're good. We're living. Ooh, toxic. What? Okay. Later, G-Man. Good luck with it.
It just detached his thumbs in the middle of the game. Please, this is your one chance. He just fucking missed the ball. Like, I'm getting fruit snacks. I dropped my controller.
Oh my goodness! Rizzo!
There you go.
Oh! What a save. What a save. Holy shit. That was crazy.
What the
fuck? Dude, that's a gal.
That was insane.
Get the conversation. What do you want me to do? Where do we go from
here? Oh! Got there with a kill! He spiked it! He's going to the wrong way!
That was the funniest shit.
Dude, you have to save that. You have to fucking save that.
No, Johnny can't get there. He's out of boost. He's very, very low. Johnny takes on inch speed. That centers for Gubberry. He pops it up. Sulfur waiting. He's backwards. So is Isaac, but not going to work out. And the double touch finding its way through.
Now, this is an excellent example of how to recover from an awkward second touch. Kind of gets over the ball, but thankfully he's managed his speed well enough to know that he's still able to catch the second touch off the back wall. Used excellent boost control, used every single drop. Nobody went up to challenge him.
I won't fix shit, though.
No.
All they do is add shit. They don't fix shit. Ha 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 ha
only have 126 points. I had like 900. Feels bad, man. Feels bad. I got raped by Gendam.
Whoa. That's a little out of context there.
Is it out of context? What's wrong with that?
Yeah.
I think it's in time.
Holy cow. No.
Smidget's gonna try passing out to Locnate, but McWoody was up there first. DYS trying to get the ball centered, can't get it past Kuzma Swami though. That redirect by Locnate, what a goal!
Oh my goodness! We're only in the first match and we already have a clip-worthy shot. Look at this, Locnate goes up and just boinks his in perfectly center like he does this on his downtime. That was an incredible shot, he made it look so easy.
Yep, Shark, I bigged up Locnate a little bit before, just saying I knew of him, and, well, can you see why now? This lad being able to do that is...
Backboard shot, two players there not going up at all. Even if you don't hit the ball, a challenge can make someone miss, because backboard shots are not super easy to hit. So if you can go up there and at least get in the way, you'll probably cut down the chance of a goal in half, and nobody goes up and Root just all alone pokes that one in. And as I say it... Exile put on a rocker of a shot, but Shadow was there to cut off. That was incredible 1-2.
This is a good response now from Pristine. They're really starting.